So, I'm surprised that it's legal for shops to sell tobacco, cigarettes, cigars, pipes, whatever. I don't understand why it's legal for shops to sell tobacco. It is knowingly seriously harmful to health, not only to the smoker, but to those around them. So how can a knowingly harmful product, which is addictive, be sold to people, and why is it legal for it to be sold? It is a mystery to me why tobacco is allowed to be sold in the UK.